Nice, nice, nice. For those that don't have much space, adapt. Yeah, be careful. Like Manu, seems like you're good, more than I have, so no excuse. So just be careful when you're gonna do things. Same thing with the sets, guys. If you have any injuries or if you never tried this before, go easy. It's very easy to get carried away. Trust me, I've been there. You do injure yourself sometimes. Not doing my classes, trust me, never happened. Doing other things. So go easy, don't panic. Don't do any backflips until I say so. All right, let's do this. Let's do this. We're gonna warm up together. So, leg bars 10 times on each side. One, two. Nice and slow. And then neck, shoulder to shoulder like this, nice and gentle. A cultura querida da vida de três, só assim eu seria capaz de poder me pegar outra vez. Porque cada dia que passa, meu coração endurece, parece que vai virar peixe. Castelo, eu monto um castelo, antes de ficar por meu destaque. Com dedo de história de amor, eu começo com a doce essência. Nice. I did it 10 times, if you need to do one more front, and then change the other direction, so going forward. Whatever direction you need to do. Nice, and then arms, nice and slow, all the way. And then go back the other way. And then I cross. Nice, nice, nice. Just rotate, nice and slow. Both ways. Going into that other wrist. Good boy. The other side. If you have the space to hold on to something, it will be easier. I want you to just like put a little bit of pressure on the ankle there. So you hear. So you're just stretching a little bit. And then also just keep the feet flat and pushing the knee a little. Not five, stay 2-3 seconds most. And do that like a couple of times. So push, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. And you're doing the same. Just to loosen up the ankle. So push a little bit. You should feel the stretch on top of the heel on the ankle there. And then you do the same on the other side. So you just lean, the weight is on that leg completely, just to loosen up a little bit. Yeah, so there, just nice and controlled. Okay, once you get used to it, I show forward. You're gonna go knee up, bring it back, knee up and around. So that's one count. So we're gonna do 10 of those. So here, push, there, and over. Ideally, we're gonna try to avoid touching the leg on the floor. So when you get used to it, here, extend so you feel the squeeze here on the glute, push it up, rotate, reset, here, boom, kick, there, rotate, reset, push, there, up, rotate. Nice and slow. Focus on something in front of you, it's easy to keep the stability. If you can, if you're going all over the place, reset every time, that's no problem. So land, do, reset. 10 times on one side, 10 times on the other side. If you want to hold on something, feel free. No judgment. It's not cool. Just do you without holding something first. It's fine. I won't tell anyone until I post the footage online. And then change. 10 times one leg, 10 times the other leg. Times, keep going. Once you're done, you're gonna do it again on the first leg that you start with, but with the leg straight. So keep your chest up, leg straight, come back, around. So you're doing like a cross and then around. So if you do this, one, push the leg back, and then across. Same principle, if I can do it without touching the leg on the ground, great. So there, here, go. But make sure you can keep the balance. If you're going all over the place, it's pointless. So hold on something or just keep resetting the leg. Push, come back. Around, come back. As you prefer, or as you're comfortable with, 10 on each side. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Keep the chest up, don't lean forward when you're gonna kick the leg. I know it looks cool kicking the leg up, but it's pointless if you do that.
Agradecer a Deus pela oportunidade desse dia aí, de ter acordado com capoeira de manhã. E agradecer aos companheiros aí por estar aqui comigo fazendo esse trabalho. Que a gente acredita.
Nice. Once you're done, you're gonna do jinga really slow.
Tentando, né?
Just moving about. If you don't know how to do jinga, you're gonna step the leg here and one leg back. Step on the middle, one leg back. Nice and control. So Fuzure, face each other. And then just go through with me. Nice and controlled. So squat position here, bring one leg back. back to the same position, the other leg back. So just do that. We're gonna do that for 1 minute. So just practice nice and controlled. Yes, that's it. And then eventually you can have the arms. You can have both up and then just alternate. Arms, change, alternate. Nice. For you that know the jingle, guys, enjoy. Feel free. Move around. Go down, go low. Just moving about. Just enjoy. Listen to the music super slow. Loosen up. Nice. Pirueta, elbow, face each other, man. You got the privilege of doing together. Why not? Play. Just move and just enjoy. Listen to the music. Nice. Take this time to work, guys, on your jinga. How you feel comfortable with the jinga? You like your arms up. You like your arms down. Is my arm in the right position? Do I have the weight in the right position? So feel it. Just nice, in and out. Go through every single mass of your body when you do the jinga. Just moving about. Oh, enjoy, enjoy. Listen to the music. Let it travel. Let it push you. Let it move. Nice. Yes, that's it. Really good. Nice, Sammy. Thank you. Sorry, my bad. Kuzue, call you Kuzue. That's it. Nice. Keep going. Nice. Bora, move. Nice. Breathe, guys. Learn how to breathe when you're playing. Funny enough, some people don't do it. That's why you can only play for 10 seconds. Nice. Enjoy. Get familiar with the space you have. Imagine this is the holder, you don't want to kick the mastery on myself. If I'm in the holder, don't kick me while I'm just watching. I'm a friend person. Nice. Stop there. Without jingle or anything like this, guys, everyone will be able to do this. You're going to do a lunge, but from here. So I'm going to bend both legs, see? Just about to touch my leg from the floor, I'm going to push and then bend some. Reset. Ideally, I want to change my arm as I do so. One, come back. Two, come back. Don't let your knee do this. So control. So here, one, nice and controlled, push. Back again. The slower I can do, the better. So my kick, fast, and then slow down back. Fast, slow down. So you're gonna kick fast, it's explosive. I don't want you to see the kick. On the hold down, boom, just kick. Again, guys, not hit anyone. Peace. But I want to be able to if I wanted to. So kick and then slow down. But because we're warming up, slow. Go slow. We're going to do 20 on each leg. If you have two legs, you know how many you're going to do in total. So bend, push. Nice. And it's a bend, so I'm not kicking up. I'm pushing. Off you go. Let's go. Slow down on the coming back and bend that back leg. Bend. Don't do that. Bend. Nice. Yes, Onek. Control. Push. Explosive when you warm. Yes, Del. You will be wobbly there. Slow down, Del. That's it. Slow down that way back. And don't jump. We're not jumping yet. Yes. Once you're used to it, focus on the arm. Nice. Emily, you need to tell his name. I keep forgetting. Well, never told me. What's his name? Oh, you don't have the mic. Brilliant. Let's see if I can read your lips. See it? Change the arm as you go. So, boom, come back. Once you know what you're doing the legs, change the arm. Let's go. 20, guys. 20. Easy. Once you've done 20 on each side, you know what you do. Jinga. Nice and slow. Enjoy the music again. Warm music. Bora there. What are you resting for? Bend that back leg. So you go down, bend, push. Bend, push. Slow down on your back. Slow down. Yes. Chest up. Move on there. That's it. Chest up. Here, guys. Here. Chest. Move. There. Bora pirueta. Bora elf. Let's go. the leg, that's it, good. Stretch the back. Push, that's it. Nice, nice, nice. And jing, and jinga. Some people already do the jinga. Bora onça. Jinga, 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 jinga. Back to jinga. 20. Fuzue, if you're wondering if you've done 20, does this look like? Do 20. Bora aim, bora aim. That's it. Bora, jinga. Listen to the music. The music is faster, so you jinga faster now. Faster, faster the jinga. Bora, bora, once you're done. Isso, borrachinha, much better. Control that, yes, borrachinha, that's it. Control that knee. Bora, bora, bora. Control that movement there. Emmy, when you get a chance, tell me his name. Because I feel weird talking to you to tell him.
Andrew.
What's that?
Andrew.
Andrew, nice. Nice to meet you, Andrew. Be careful on the way back. You're wobbling a little bit on the knee, so control. Don't let it go anywhere. Bora, bora. Jinga after. Jinga, 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 everyone. Jinga. Good, 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 good. Nice, guys. Now, without jing again. I'm gonna go here. Right leg behind. I'm gonna go esquiva lateral. Boom. Guys, this is me, yeah? You might do it different on your group. I don't lock this leg. And I tell you why. If I'm doing here, someone step on that, game over for your knee. Ligaments, everything going to marks. So here, bend both, yeah? Because if you bend, it can just twist. Okay, so that's what you're doing. Esquiva lateral, my legs are in line. Push. From here, from low, I want explosive, do my melee de frente. Yeah? And then back. One, two. Down, two. When I go down, look, I'm playing capoeira, so I gain someone. Everything bent. Go as low as you can. I'm leaning towards you. I don't see no one resting on that leg. I swear I'll take a Uber and go there and punch you in the leg if I see you doing that. So down, here, boom. Kick. 20. 20. Yes, you heard it right. 20 on each leg. Bora, 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 bora. As in the number 2 and 0. Just in case. For those that... And if you wonder how many legs you have, if you're a human being, you have 2. So, 20 on each side. Andrew, please count for her because Demi has a problem of counting. She forgets it. So, 20. Bora, bora. Bora, Caju, bora, Caju. Straight down, straight down. No, no, no jinga, straight down. So down, straight down. That's the repeat, no? One side, you're doing straight on one side, straight on the other side. So down, kick. Down, straight away, kick. Now, straight away, that's it, all the way down, that's it. Bora, Elfo, bora, Elfo, you behind. Pirueta is doing more than you. Bora, Del, bora, Del, bora, Del. Guys, funny enough, I can see all of you. So don't rest there, what are you doing? Bend the other leg, both legs bent. Boa, boa, that's it. Elfo and Pirueta, you can coordinate yourself. Face each other so you time it. When someone's kicking, the other one's going down. Let's go. Let's see if you guys don't kill each other. So down, that's it. Straight down, Pirueta, you kick. No, 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 no. Same way, same sequence. So as he goes down, the other one kick. Let's go. Let's see it. So down, kick. Now come back, Pirueta. Now come back with the kick. Same leg, opposite. Yes, that's it. Yes, that's it. Perfect. Bora, borrachinha. If you done jinga, if you done jinga. Stop playing with the remote control. Bora, 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 jinga. Emily, be nice. Slow down. Literally go step by step. Back and come back. Back and come back. Bora, Deb. Jinga, jinga, jinga. If you haven't done it. Vai, Soneca, vai, Soneca. Que teu Zé Rosa. Better, that's it. Much better. I know Bombril would say the same thing to you. That's what I'm saying. Bora, bora, bora. Dinga, 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 dinga. Okay, that's everyone. Well done, well done, well done. Okay, guys. You're gonna do 10 on each side. No jinga. So esquiva recuado, esquiva de frente, however you call it. From here, you're gonna do esquiva. My hand is touching the floor. This, esquiva invertida. Both knees are bent. And then I'm gonna dive in, arch, and push back. I can walk back and reset. Once you warm or strong enough, you're gonna go here. Dive in, and from one push, I'm gonna go back to that position. So one, two, three, push. One. That's too easy, you're gonna do it for one arm. Here, each arm. If I'm playing against someone there, this is the arm that I'm gonna keep up, and then I push. And then you do the same on the other side. However you want. If that hurts your back, only literally put the knees down and just arch. Come back.
10 on each side.
10 on each side, correct.
Okay.
Bora, bora, bora. If it hurts your back, just knees down here and then arch. If not, straight from here, here, down. One push. 10 times and then you go on the other side. Yes, Elfo, that's it. That's correct. Good. Teamwork, nice, coordination. Pirueta, put that hand down when you come back. When you come back to the esquiva, put the hand down. Here, esquiva recuada, put the hand down. That's it. Push, one push, one push, that's it. Onça, go down on that esquiva, you're too high. So from here, push straight down to the esquiva. You're not going up again. Yes, Emily, that's it. I would personally face each other so you can see what the other one's doing, but it's fine. Yeah. Just saying. That's it, that's it. Let's go, Amy. Let's go, everyone. Yes, Dale. Dale, when you're doing, look at me, look at the camera. Everyone's doing. Imagine you're playing against someone, so you're facing each other. Well, you're facing the person you're playing with. Bora pé. Volta ao mundo when you're done, and then jinga. And then, jinga. 10 on each side. Yes, Deb. Slowly control, arch, and push. Nice, Deb. Nice and control. Nice. Bora, borrachinha. Yes, mano, good. Nice. Now, go come back. Put the hand down, put the hand down, put the hand down there. That's it. And then you go again. Bora, 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 bora. Get your drink, walk around. Volta ao mundo. Once you feel ready, drink again. Bora, Duracell, bora, Duracell. Don't drown, too much water. Bora, 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 bora. Bora, bora, aqui, guys, everyone. Left leg behind. You're gonna go from esquiva recuada, so you're gonna start here, down. Yeah, before you start, I always start here and I finish here. I'm gonna push off. One, and then come back. Two, and then come back. So as I stand up, the back leg goes first, the front leg goes in. So my weight is on the first, on the back leg, always. Because if I'm doing negativa, I have to have leverage to send the other one home. So I come back here. Come back here. If you have space, travel, guys. Go far. Boom. Let's get power on those legs. Does that make sense? 20 on each leg. So when you go in, do not lean on the front leg. You always lean on the back leg. So do the cell, lean on the back leg. Emily, it's best if you're facing together, not the other way. So you're next to him so he can copy you. So here, and then he can copy you. So stay in, yeah, that's it. Off you go, off you go, off you go. 20 on each side, vai pirueta. Make sense? So esquiva recuada, now and come back. 20 of those, bora elfo, bora elfo. So down, vingativa, come back, and down again. Perfect, 20. I'm counting. That's 3, that's 4, that's 5, don't lie, that's 6. Keep going, keep going. Bora soneca. Boom, that's it, that's it. Drop the hip. Go a little below, Onça. Low, low all the way down. You start from the down, hands down the floor. So down, push. Down again, push. That's the one, that's the one. Yes, Andrew, that's it. Nice one, better than Emmy. Boom, I put some music. Bora Del, the other side, the other side, the other side. You got this, you got this. We all rest when you die, come on. Bora, bora, that's it. Bora Elfo, the other side, the other side, the other side. Vai, vai pirueta, push and out. Yeah, pirueta, mind Elfo. You're gonna kick him. Bora mano, faster, 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 faster. You got the space, bora. Bora guys, explosive, boom, 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 vai. Amy, come on, faster than that, bora, push that, all the way. That, put the weights on the hands. When you go down, the weights on my hands. Bora, 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 bora. Go louca, xixi, go louca, xixi. Bora, I want you done jinga, I want you done the 20 jinga. Bora, bora, straight into the jinga, bora. Bora, 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 bora. Jinga, boa, Andrew, nice, Amy. That's it, that's good jinga, perfect. I knew you have done capoeira before. Natural, boom. Even the dog is enjoying that. Keep going. Bora, 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 jinga, bora, Deb. Jinga, 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 jinga. Vai, mano. Bora, borrachinha. Everyone, jinga. Caju, when you done, jinga. Nice, okay, stop that, quick volta ao mundo, just one turn, so you can breathe, just one turn. Okay, nice, now you're gonna do the au, hops, again, choose your level, you don't need to bring the leg all the way up, but once you place the hand down, you're gonna try to do as many as you can with that stand up. If that's 3, great, if that's 5, amazing, if that's 20, that's what you're supposed to do, 20. Okay, legs bent. I'm looking for wood for those that have two people there in pairs, face each other. Just saying. So here, hop, catch my weight. Hop, catch my weight. Once I get the coordination, I'm gonna push. Lunge, absorb, and push. So I'm used to timing this push with that leg. So push, lunge, push, lunge, push, lunge. And you're facing each other. 20, guys, 20, as in 2-0. Bora, 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 bora. Pick your level. I'll put the music. Don't shout. Bora, bora, Elfo, bora. Bend the legs if you have to. Just the exercise from one side to the other. Keep the legs bent, just in case. Mind that sofa there, Elfo, yeah? Bend the legs if you have to. I know what's like to kick the sofa. Bora, mano, bend the legs if you have to, push, push again, bora, push, push, 20, 20 without stop, bora, bora, bora. Emily, tell them to put the leg, the hands behind his leg, behind the leg. That says start like this and now just hop. Andrew, look at me. Look at me. That's it. I said. Emily, tell him to look at me. Fuzue. That's it. Now hop to the other side. Good. Keep going. Once you're done, jinga. Bora, jinga, 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 jinga. Bora, Fuzue. Bora, everyone. Jinga, jinga. Vai, Elfo. Vai, Emily. Bora, jinga, 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 slowly. Slowly, slowly, slowly. Breathe on the jinga. Learn how to breathe on the jinga. Elfo, pirueta. Your screen's frozen. I don't know what, but hope you jinga now. Bora, jinga, jinga, jinga. Slowly, listen to the music. Nice. Just move. Nice. Just jinga, enjoy the music. Breathe, trying to get back to your fitness there. You breathe, you're catching your balance again. Arms up, bora. Slow, nice. Nice, guys. Stop. Okay. This, you're gonna progress. For those that's new to this, you're gonna do here from standing. You're gonna do pisão. But as I've been saying every class, guys, let's do it properly. You need to change chamber. If you're shooting like a bow and arrow, you need to load and then release. Otherwise, ain't gonna go anywhere. So from here, I'm gonna kick with my right leg. So I'm gonna push it in and then kick and then come back. Yeah, if I'm kicking with my left, I bring my knee in, so I'm loaded. Now when I kick, boom, come back. Nice and controlled. You don't need to go fast. Learn it fast, and then you put the speed. If you know what you're doing, you're gonna go from the jinga. Yeah? You're gonna go from here. Load, push, come back.
Kick from the back.
Before you come back, don't drop the leg. Don't go kick and then drop. You push it back. So you're gonna do 10 on each side. So here, load, come back. I'm kicking from my back leg. If I'm doing from the side, if I'm a beginner, if I'm just learning, I bring it in, kick. Do 10 on one side. Keep always use the same leg. And then you alternate, yeah? So 10 on one side, 10 on the other side. That's it. And then get a drink. Bora. Load, push. Nice. And most important thing, guys, look where you're kicking. If I'm here, when I kick, do this. I might end up someone that I don't want to hit. I might hit someone that I don't want to hit. Or I don't hit who I want to hit. So look, I'm always looking. Doesn't matter the height. For you to cheat and kick higher, you can lower yourself. At the moment, you're not hitting anything, so go slow. Nice. Soneca, you're doing like a martello. You're doing this. You're loading, fine. You're not loading because my leg is straight here. For me to load, I need to bring my knee in towards my chest. So here, look, chest, and then kick. So if you look from the side, at the moment you're doing this, you bring into the front, and you're doing that. So that's a martello. For me to load the pisão, I bring it in towards my chest here, and then I kick.
Okay, thank you.
No problem. Yes, they are really good, really good. Nice answer, perfect. And also, try kick high, kick low, just so you can play. That's it, Andrew. That's it. Keep doing. 10 on each side. Well done. Nice. Deb, load them all. You're doing this. Same thing that Sonek was doing. You're going from, let me show you from here. You're bringing the knee, but leaving here, and then you don't have the power to kick. You need to bring the knee to your chest. Look, it's coming into my chest, and then I load. From the side is easier. So from here, I load. So it's here. My knee's past my chest here. And then I kick. Nice. Okay. If you've done that, why I starting from the back, guys? It's easier to get someone by surprise. But you can do from the front as well. So you can step and then adapt. So now is the second part. So here, one, two, and then come back. One, two, and then come back. Does that make sense? So now you're gonna do 10 from the front. So I step my back leg to the middle, and then I do the other step. So Andrew,
Fabio.
Yeah?
And if you put your leg close to the other one?
Here, yeah?
Can you choose to adapt the step? Or is it better if you go on the side?
It doesn't matter, it depends on the game.
Okay.
Because I'm playing against someone, if they're doing something, if they're doing a macaco and I'm here, I don't want to kick. Yeah, it depends on the timing. I'm just teaching from each direction, and then you guys can adapt to the situation. But okay, wherever it is that you're doing or hitting from, you have to load it. If you don't load, it's firing like an empty gun. Doesn't matter how powerful it is. There is no bullet in there. What's the point? So let's go from the front now. Yeah, so I step from the back, kick from the front and reset. Do everything on one side first. 10 and then 10. Bottom. Let's see. Load and then push. Nice self. Bye, Pirueta. Let's see. No jinga. You guys do without jinga. No jinga. From here, you're doing 10 from one side, 10 the other side. Load and then push. Nice. Elbow. That's it. Perfect. Nice. That's it. Do on side only. That's it. Good. Let's see. Yes, Dale. Nice. Soneca, bring the knee even more. You are flexible, so use it. That's it. Then kick. Nice. You don't need to hold. But that's it. Nice. Sorry, guys. I didn't have music just because I want to make more. Mano, be careful not to load the leg. The kick is really nice up to get to here. And then you drop in here. If you're doing that against me, you just kick me, but then you drop right in front of me. What do you think is going to happen next? Yeah. You either knock me out from that kick or go back, or bring that leg back so you can reset your balance. Nice. Okay, guys, that was quick. I will just make sure you understand. But now let's train from here now. I'm going to go esquiva from the jinga. Yeah. I'm going to go esquiva recuada. Boom, from the back, kick. Yeah, esquiva recuada, one. From the back, push. It's the same principle, just going from low. That's very helpful because sometimes I just avoid. Depends how that person kick me, I can respond straight from the floor. So if you're doing the jinga, yeah, you're gonna go one side. Right hand down, from the back, I'm gonna kick, yeah? When I kick, I'm gonna come back here. You can go back here, then it's up to you. Depends what you're doing next. I'm gonna leave that to you, but you're gonna do 10 from the front, 10 from the back, but doing from the esquiva, yeah? So in total, you're gonna do 20 on each side. 10 from the back, 10 from the front on one side, 10 from the back, 10 from the front on the other side. Off you go, bora, jinga, let's get that pisão. And remember to load it. Load and then kick. Are we all happy with it? Do we know what we're doing?
Sorry, Fabs, can you show again?
Yeah. Okay, esquiva recuada. If I'm gonna do from the back, from here, I load and then kick. Back to the center or back here, however you want. And then jinga. If I'm gonna do from the front, esquiva, I step, push, kick. It's similar that we're doing standard, just go from the floor. Make sense, Amy? Nice, 20 guys. Oh, 10 on each side, 10 from the front, 10 from the back. You know. Now I put the muse. Now it's fast, guys, São Bento Grande. We're starting to get more direct kicks. So now the game is fast, the jinga is fast, if you can. And if I can find a São Bento Grande song. Bora.
Are we doing that from jinga or in the spot?
Jinga, Kashishi. Doing the jinga, skip and kick. Doing the jinga, skip and kick. Was that Kashishi? I don't know. Sorry, wasn't looking. But yeah, jinga. If you can, if you have to do something to make sure you understood, fine. Bora. Bora, faça, faça, Jinga. Bora, bora, pirueta. Pum, kick, come back. Nice. Yeah, that's it. Bora, mano, bora, mano, bora, Del. Push, boom, come back. Fala, me Deus, nesse momento. Fazendo versos eu já tenho há muito tempo. Bora, bora, everyone, bora, bora. Kick, look where you kicking, low to the leg. Bora, Caju, bora, Caju, bora, Caju. Amote, amote, amote. Unless if it's hurt and you're injured, back to the train. If it's hurt,
a little bit, be nice. It's also 30 degrees.
Bora, bora. I wish it was 30 degrees. This feels like 30 degrees with my t-shirt on. Valeu, load the leg. Load the kick, bring the knee in. Yes, yeah, that's it, load. More, more. Andrew, feel free to kick her a bit harder. Fuzue, load the leg, bring the knee in to the chest, load it. You're going straight forward, bring the knee in and then kick. Don't forget this. The knee goes towards your chest, that's it, Soneca, perfect. If you have to slow down until you get there. You're doing like a martello, bring the knee towards the chest.
I've already done mine, I'm doing something else now.
Ah, cool. Sorry, my bad. Okay, once you're done, guys, 20 hours. But now, if you can, you're gonna go into the candidate hands. If you can, if not, just do the hours. So it's like this. One, lower yourself, push, land, lower yourself, push, land, load yourself. Yes, 20. Bora, 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 bora. Vamos, Amy. Not that face. I can see you, yeah? Yeah, that's the beauty of online class. Bora, Elfo. Bora, pirueta. Bora, 20. Come on. Bora, bora, bora. Land down, Soneca. Push straight away. Now, don't lift the leg on the ground. Always one leg on the floor. So once you go down, my leg on the floor so I can push. So don't go into the cage hands. Bora, Fuzue. Bora, Fuzue. 20. For Andrew, if you've never done cadage hins, just the ahu, just the hop. So Andrew, you're gonna start here, and then you just get used to one leg after the other. Yeah? Emily, for you, land down, push, land down. Only 20, bora. Bora guys, 20, yeah? 2-0, not just the two. Soneca, keep that leg down. Coordinate yourself. The leg always stays down. Down. And now push. Push, 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 push. Up. On one motion. So, Soneca, you want to use the motion to stand up. Look. It's not about doing pretty on this one. It's pushing in so my leg is loaded. Now I'm going to explode. It's I load it and then I push. Yeah, that's the timing we want to get. So it's not about getting to the cadage hins at all. It's all about the strength and the coordination. Once you're done, get a drink and walk around. Bora. Volta ao mundo, guys. Volta ao mundo. Bora. Bora, 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 bora. Okay, everyone, for those that know how to do it, Fuzue, you're gonna carry on teaching him melody French, yeah? So you teach him melody French instead of this. And you do queixada after. Guys, queixada and then pisão, yeah? Oh, actually, let's go. Armada first, queixada, and then pisão. I show you. So armada first. Straight into the queixada. We're gonna go from the back leg first. Load, pisão. Jinga. The other side. Armada first. Queixada. From the back leg. Load, push. Once you do it with momentum, it's very easy to just do that. Trust me, there is no power. And you just use the really great kick to piss the other one off and do nothing to them. If you're gonna do it properly. So yeah, you're gonna do 10 with the back leg, 10 with the front leg. So if you're gonna do from the front leg, it's armada, queixada. Now I wanna hit with the front leg. So I step, load, push. So you want that load. That load normally happens when someone's doing a queixada or armada. So I'm loading when the kick's gonna hit me. Going past, I kick before they put the hand down, the leg down. So pirueta and elfo. Now, do facing each other, the other one just jinga, and then you guys can alternate because of the space. Yes,
Fabio.
Yeah?
10 in total or 10 each side?
10 on each side. So what you're gonna do, 5 with the front leg, 5 with the back leg. Okay. And then the other side, 5 with the back leg, 5 with the front leg. Does that make sense?
Fabio, are we just doing melody
French? Yeah, you teach him melody French, let him practice, and then you do this, because you know the kicks.
Okay, so you're not doing
it. Also, doesn't matter where you bring the leg back, yeah, that's fine. So, queixada,
yeah.
From the back, boom, nice. Yeah. Slow down, I want to see that load, I can't see you too fast. Load the leg and then kick. Bora. Mano, be careful with the armada, say, queixada. Now, from the back, load it, and push. That's the one. Yes, Del?
Not doing any Jenga.
Good. Get that balance, Del. Get that balance.
So go from parallel, step back.
So let's go. Armada. Queixada, elfo. From the back.
What do you do with that? Just swing it back down.
Yeah, so the idea, you can, like...
From the back. So finish the queixada behind and then kick.
Down.
So you finish the queixada here. From that load, kick. Jenga. Then the other side. Bora, Sonek, let me see it. So armada, queixada, loaded. Nice. Sonek, just one thing. When you're doing the queixada, be careful not to let it turn you. I told you that last class, remember when you're doing the move. I never change, I don't say never, but try, because the person in front of you is still there, so don't let the kick turn you for no reason. Yeah, so you always finish your hip in front of it. So I done my queixada. I'm here, square on to you. Don't let it go. Unless if you're gonna do a move after. But if it's just that, don't.
All right, thank you.
Bora. Bora, Caju. Armada, queixada, boom. Nice kick.
Are we stepping in for the end kick or are we just going from the back?
You're gonna do 5 from the back and 5 from the front.
Got ya.
Bora, Amy. I can see. Come on, push. Queixada. Float it. Nice. That's it. Good. Kashishi, don't kick that plant. Stay away from that plant. It's my job. Bora, Dad. Push. Better. That's it. I see the load. Well done. Bora, everyone. Yes, that's it. Mm-hmm. Agora borrachinha, bora borrachinha. Low da leg, borrachinha. Cansei de low. Bring the knee in. Bring the knee in. When you go in, push. Yes, that's it, good. Yes, 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 Alec. Oh, up, left. That was perfect until you let the kick land on the front. Okay, okay, where we are, where we are? Have we all done it or not? If you done it, put the thumbs up so I know, so we don't go down. Good, thumbs up, we done it, we done it? Good, good, good. Okay, Fuzue, show him just the basic of queda de rins. I'm gonna quickly go here, guys. This goes to everyone that never done as well. So what you're gonna do, you're gonna be on your toes here, yeah? And I'm gonna try to lean on top of my elbow. The key of queda de rins, guys, if you don't know, is maintain your forearm straight. So if my wrist is straight with my elbow, that's good. So you balance out perfect. If you start to go like this or like that, you're off balance. You might be able to pull it off, but if you're not flexible here, it's gonna hurt. So that's what you're trying to aim for. So what you're gonna try to do, I'm gonna place my hand in front of me, yeah? My fingers are pointing that way. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna twist my knees to the side, yeah? That's why I have to be on my toes. That's why I'm always annoying you guys with this toe thing. It's important. Try to spin with your feet flat. Trust me, it ain't gonna work. So I'm gonna twist my knee to the side and I'm gonna try to get to my elbow. That's what I'm doing. So if I'm going to the other side, my knee goes to the side and then I'm doing. See that this is in line. That's why I can stay there for a little while. But that is not good because it's too heavy. And then my head goes down. But this doesn't move. So that's what you're gonna be focused on, Andrew. Yeah? Keep that straight. So don't know what angle is best for you to see it. So you're gonna be there, my hands in front of me, knees in, there, and come back. That's you. Everyone else, you're gonna start in parallel. Yeah? What I'm trying to do, I'm gonna try to get my hips facing that way. So that's, I believe, is 108th turn. So I'm gonna spin on my toes and do that. Does that make sense? So that's my camera. I'm gonna go there without my leg touch on the ground. And then we're gonna do the drill that we've been doing for the past week. So here, turn by kicking my arms and like first on my heel is leading the move. One. When I'm facing that way, that's when I'm gonna go to the floor and that's when I'm gonna do that. Yeah? To finish off, I can bend. There is only one leg touch on the floor, that one. That's not touching. So bring your toes as close as you can and push it off. If you want to just practice a drill, you're going to do this. In fact, let's do that. Let's do 10. Just the drill. Heels, 108. Down, here. Push it back up. If you are ninja, you want to go back to the same position. So there, here, push, look. Come back. The same position, ninja. The other side, same thing. Turn, 1-8, leg in the air, down. Here, push, 180, back here.
So you're doing 5 one way, 5 the other way. I cannot express how much this is important. You want to be that way. Yeah? Try. And I'm going to look. 5 and 5. Nice, Dale. Dale, try not let the other leg pass. So when I'm down here, trying to focus on this in line. You're doing this. Not bad, but don't get used to that.
Okay.
Up, don't kick the bed, and don't hop. So Soneca, come back. You're not going to be able to add that hop. Yeah? So don't practice now with the hop. I know you kicked the bed, so I'm going to let you claim that was the bed's fault.
It was just
the next one. You're going to turn. I didn't go down yet. Okay. What you did, you went here, and then you hop here to adapt. That's not going to happen in real life. So wherever rotation I have, I'm going down straight away. And then I'm down.
Okay, push. You're across. You're across on a diagonal then. Your leg is...
Yeah, so...
In front of the elbow.
Repeat that again.
So your leg is on a diagonal. It's not straight coming out from your...
Yeah, why that? Because if it's straight, for instance, imagine I'm doing with you. If my leg is straight here, by the time I reach my elbow, I already passed you. So my kick's already done. I want to keep my leg here. But my hips is 1/8. So look at my hips. I'm there. Boom, my hip is completely there.
Yeah.
I'm going to go diagonally here. But look, I keep my leg there. My leg is still there. What I gotta do is reach for my elbow. So now the move is, boom, I can finish the move off. But in your case, you're gonna push back because you're ninja. You're gonna come back to the same position here.
Okay.
That is low. And don't kick the bed. Nice answer. You're missing one thing. You're not looking. That's it. Look at me. I wanna see you looking at me the whole time. You're looking at the floor. That's why you're getting lost. Up, can't see you. Yeah, I can see you there. Come back. Now keep looking at me. Yeah, but without putting the leg on the floor. Let's see, people. Come on. Yes, Dale. Oops. Push. Nice, Dale. That's his move. That side is perfect. Apart from that, you come back too early. Don't put the leg down until you come back. So, guys, now remember the exercise on the AU. I need to synchronize my push. With my, that comes very handy on this. Look at me. So when I go, I'm going down. So I can see you guys. Now I'm gonna come back. If I do this, use my leg to push and don't use my arm, I lost my momentum. So I need to spin. So I use this leg to generate the power of the spin. And at the same time, I use my arm. So I push and rotate at the same time. So you time it. You might not realize that, but that's gonna help your life. Yes, pirueta, now kick and push a bit, almost. You are still far leaning forward.
When you go down, do you keep that leg on the floor bent or straight? Because I always bend it. Can't keep it straight.
Depends what you're gonna do next. The move, if you're gonna do this, kick. And on that, you can bend because you're gonna bend straight away. That's the key. As I'm going down, I'm already progressing ahead. But it depends. If you're not gonna do that move, depends what you're doing next. For now, you're gonna keep it straight because you don't know what we're doing next. I do, but you don't. So you keep it straight. Bora guys. Only 10. It seems like you guys done about 100. Push. Also, the only reason you can't stand up to that ninja position is because your head is way faster than your leg. I showed you what you're doing. So you're going here. Down, perfect. So you're kicking the leg, nice. But then your head already spin. If my head is too fast, I can't cope with my leg. So it's like walk. If I move my head first and then walk, I don't have balance. I need to time my head with the time of my hips. Because I'm gonna stand on my leg, here, I need to wait my leg landed first and then bring my head up. Look, I'm low, my head is still low. Now when it's step, now I can come back up. If I bring my head first, I will lose my balance, 100%. Unfortunately, I didn't create that. That was God. I'll have a word with him if he can change that for you guys. But until then, step it first and then bring your weight. Step, bring your weight. So when I'm on that position, I step, bring my weight. Does that make sense?
Thank you. Mm.
Nice, guys. Okay. Let's not kill ourselves on this. This is things I have to practice. And I strongly suggest if you have a bat next to you, stop kicking it. Okay. Now we're going to link with the move of the month, guys. For you, Emily, I'm going to break down from the Melody French because that's what you guys try. You guys can try this as well. Might be new for you. So the Melody French. Melody French. Boom. When I come back, I'm going to cross it here. It's unusual, but we like to do things unusual because other people don't do it. So you're different. Might be a bad thing sometimes. So there. Boom. Come back. Turn. Front leg. Front leg. Front leg comes up. And then I switch. From here, we have tried everything. We have tried bring the leg here. We have tried bring the leg here. Now we're gonna go all the way. Now we're gonna apply this exercise. Yeah? So, whatever it is I'm doing, melee de French, let's do that first. Whoops. Cross. Uncross. Front leg. Boom, boom. That's the key. First, I'm gonna bring my leg in parallel. Boom, hips here. Now see if you recognize that position. I know, genius. So you guys already done it, the harder part. Just done. So if any of you come to me and say, I can't do it, look up, might be like flip-flop flowing. Land on your head soon. So if you're doing from the queixada, guys, same thing. Cross, turn. Front leg, land. This is my line, my foot line. I bring my leg right parallel with it. Boom. Same principle. I land, my weight comes back up. Now turn your hips 180 degrees, full back diagonal. Why diagonal? So I can see you guys. Full back. Now I finish off my move. One. Two. Yeah? Hole out of it. Does that make sense? Yeah? For those that does, go ahead. Practice both sides, guys. Don't just kill yourself on one side. Do on one side, go on the other side. You can do from Armada and cross. You can do from Queixada and cross. You can do from Melody French and cross. For those that still stuck, I'm going to be working with you guys. If you're stuck, put your hands up so I know. I'll talk to you directly. What a man. Okay, from queixada. Queixada is here. I'm gonna do the queixada. Boom, boom, boom. Instead of landing here, normally, I'm gonna let my leg cross. The only way you can spin is that way. Try, feel free to try, come the other way. The main thing is, now, the front leg, tap your front leg for me. Tap the leg. That's it. That's the leg that goes up. So the leg goes up and I'm looking forward. Now I switch. Yeah? Now the leg that's in here comes back to parallel. Done. Now we know where we are, right? So from here, I turn 108 degrees. The other leg. No, the other leg. No, the other leg. You got two legs. You try that both ways, not that leg. So this leg goes back. No, you tap that leg. You're gonna spin the other leg. Tap the other leg. Nice, that's the one. Turn the other way. So here, completely. Turn, you need to turn. You're gonna turn. If I'm facing here, I'm gonna turn to my back. That's the one. Now you go down on the floor, hands down, and then I finish my move. That's it, go down to your right elbow. That's wrong. The other elbow. That's the one. But leg is in the air. Put both hands down. That's it. Now go. Bend the leg. The one on the floor. Now bend. And finish off. So here, Manu, you know how to get here. First, I turn. Yeah? Here. Boom. It's very important that you keep one leg in the air so you don't get lost. So my leg is in the air now. I can't move that leg in the air. All I do is move the leg on the floor. That's the only leg I can move. It's only one on the floor. I just bend it. So it's there. I bend it to my toes. It's there. I bend it. And then I finish. That's it. But you have to keep the other leg open. If the problem is you're doing this, your both legs are low. So you don't know each one. They're too close to each other. Keep them separate. So they're away from each other. So there, you can bend.
Bora, 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 bora. Let me see anyone else. Yes, that's Andrew. Change. Bring it through and reset. Perfect. Spot on. If Emily's a good teacher, it's because I told her how to teach. So still claim that. Bora, Amy. Bora, Amy. Bora, Amy. Rest when you die. While you're alive, do a queixada. I'm going to put that in my next book, guys. While you're alive, do a queixada. Soneca, finish off. Finish off the move. So once you get the hints, you finish off. Yes, 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 also change. Bring it through. Yes, yes, bend the leg. Oh yeah, you can do that one, you can do that one. Yes, 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 yes. Okay, good, alternate, guys. Guys, for you, that's getting bored of the move. You can link to the move that we did the last week. I quickly show you. Guys, if you're stuck on this, stick with that. This is only for the people that already can do that move nice and well. Don't go crazy, yeah? So same shit, sorry, thing. So queixada, cross, turn around, switch. Remember the leg to the middle, yeah? Now, 180 degree, boom. Now that's the trick. Amy, remember I said not to keep that leg bent because now I want to do something different. Now I want to bend this one. Imagine you lost the power on my leg. You're just going, and then you stand up. Spin the wrist. Now I can bring it here. Yeah, and finish off with chapéu de couro, anything, or I can just rotate around, stand up, something else, au de cabeça, whatever you want to do. Let me do one backwards so you can see what my arm is doing at the back. So queixada, cross, turn around, front leg now is there, here, yeah, bring the leg through. Remember, 180 now. All right. But my front is there. So I go down. This is the key. I bend the leg. Remember, you lose the power. Down, spin the head. So when you go down, if you don't spin the head, it's going to be awkward. It's going to hurt here. So that's why you spin the head. Now I'm bringing the leg through. See, that's wrapped. Some lazy people there do this. Hate it. Your knees pointing up, don't do it. I'm on my toes, so I can spin. Down, hand first. Remember what I said, God, you're giving like the order. Put the weight first, and then I get my head around. Weight, around. Now I'm free to do whatever I want. Au and backflip. This is a good time to do a backflip if you wanted to. Au and backflip, or just au. Or nothing, just jinga. Whatever you want. Bora, bora, bora. This is your time, guys. This is your time. Enjoy it. Yes. Yes. Through. The other way, the other way. That is the neck. No, no, no. The other way. Thank God we only have two ways, right? That was the wrong one. Try the other one. Cross the leg. Turn. Remember, you're talking to me. Oh, wrong leg, wrong leg, wrong leg. It's front leg. Start again. Start again. Start again. Start again. Start again. Every step, you're going to be looking at me. Land, look at me. Turn, look at me. Front leg, that's the one. Up, up,
change, look at me, look at me, look at me, look at me. No, I said look at me, don't change the leg. Change again. Nice. Now you're gonna stand up. Your toes are leading the moving, so bring it through. That's it. Too much, too much, too much, too much, too much. You're only going to power, you're going to that. No, 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 start again, you already lost it. You don't know what you're doing. Okay, shot again. Listen to me, don't go if you're not sure what you're doing. Turn, now wait, look at me, that's it. Let me tell what to do next. Tap the front leg, just tap. That's it. You're only gonna switch one and keep the other leg in the air, but I want you to keep looking at me when you do that. So let's go. Change the leg. That's it. That's it. Don't stand up, stay there. Now, where your right leg is, the leg that's in the air, that one, yeah, you're gonna bring just in parallel until you'll be facing me completely, both legs in parallel. Now put it down, that's it, that's it. Now we're back to where we were before. You just use that leg, tap the leg that you just put on the floor. Now, you're gonna tap the other leg. Now, the heel of the other leg is the one that's gonna keep driving the movement. Yes, yes, down, down, bend the leg. Not that, yeah, whatever you wanna do, that's it, that one, rock. Put the hand back, hand goes first. Hand goes first. Hand, now you can spin, because now your weight is supported. Now you can start to bring your hips up, hips, hips up. That's it, until, not that much, but as you're doing the move, as you're doing the spin, as you're doing the spin here, yeah, look, my hips are already going up, so I'm already set to do whatever I want to do next. Anyone else, guys, go stuck? Yes, Deb, that's it. That's it, Deb, that's it. Boom, 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 and back. Perfect. Guys, just for the sake of it, once you finish the rotation, I want you to do a pisão with a good technique. So let's say whatever move that you did, okay, I do the whole thing. So I went there, boing, 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 forgot what I'm doing. Come back. So that's my comeback. I'm gonna load, push, and then come back. Just for the sake of it. Whatever move that you do, you finish at the back and do a pisão. Rotate, Soneca, all the way. Now, you can't combine both moves, Soneca. You either choose one or the other, you can't do both. Don't be greedy. You either have two choices. You either do this, finished, and carry on, or you do the other one, where you rotate, come back, and then go. Sometimes less is more. Caju, you good?
For the piece out, did you step in front or come from the back?
From each part.
When you come up off the floor to do your piece out, do you step your leg in front and bring it in, or you go straight?
It depends on the move.
Does it matter?
Not because you're not playing against anyone. Will matter when the other person is in front of you. Yeah. Because, for instance, if I'm on a good angle from here, I'll kick from the back. This is not a good angle, and they're still doing something that I can't hit him. I might do the jinga here, wait, boom, and then kick. It all depends.
Okay.
For now, freestyle it.
Cool.
Or get someone in front of you and kick them. Yes, Dale?
Yeah, I might get Dan to join next time.
Yeah, do that.
So I can kick him.
Yep. Don't tell him that, though. Dale. Nice, but I want you to link now. You got the coordination and strength to link everything, yeah? So now when you do the queixada, queixada, boom, turn, here. I want you to link, land, and then go. Don't wait too much now.
Okay.
You got the move, now just link them.
Yeah.
But look, yeah, before you link, look what you're doing. Yes, pirueta, turn. Wrong leg, pirueta. Wrong leg, wrong leg, wrong leg. You switched the wrong leg. No, you, Del, pirueta, pirueta. You good, you good, you good. So when you do the queixada pirueta here, you went there. It's the front leg. Front, now front leg. That's the back, that's the back, that's the back, that's the back. So let's go again together. Queixada. We're gonna go together. So queixada, cross the leg. Turn. I want you to tap your front leg for me. Tap. That's the one. So see, I'm on my toes. For me to lift that leg, I need to walk back and then kick the front leg. And then you change. That's the one. Now bring the leg through. Carry on turning around. Now the other foot. That's it. No, wrong leg, wrong leg. Remember that everything should go same direction. So if I done my queixada here, everything is going that direction. So I don't change that. Otherwise it doesn't flow. There, change. Look, I carry on going same direction. Boom. And I carry on going same direction. Boom. So everything same direction. Otherwise you're gonna get lost on roda or get a medley de compasso on your face. I know, very dramatic. Front leg, that's the one. Bring it through. Yeah. But the wrong is, see, you can't see me because you went too short. So once you change the leg here, you went straight here. No. Otherwise your back is gonna give away from you. See, I can't see you. So remember, once you bring the leg here, I'm gonna turn 180 degrees. Yeah, yeah, now you can see me. Perfect. Now you can do everyone. So it's very important, everyone, to do that 180 turn. So when you get to this position, don't get too carried away to lean the move and go short. It's very common. From here, I go there. But if you are my front, I'm gonna give my back to you. Look, I'm gonna give my back to you. And that's not good on capoeira or any other thing. So from here, 180. Yeah, you're always doing business with that person. So you're always talking to them. You're always in front of them. Imagine if you're gonna sell your house to me. The moment you start to look down, I'm not interested. You're talking to me. You're trying to sell it to me. So talk to me then. Yes, man. That's it. But keep that leg in the air. I know you don't have space, but keep that leg in the air. Emily, do something. Don't just struggle then. Yes, Pat. Pat, I don't like much to bring it in and do the pisão de couro. It's not wrong. I just don't like it. I'll do it if I'm actually going to hit someone. Yeah? But when I'm here, I normally just rotate and then carry on and do my game. It's not wrong. But if you see a good opportunity to kick something or show, send a message, yes. So you can go here and then chapéu de couro. That's a good one as well. Okay, guys and girls. One thing. No, I'll leave that for the next class. It's going to be too much. I was going to add something to it, but you guys come next class. I'll be there. Trust me. I'll be there on my next class. Okay, get a drink quickly. Quick drink. Let's do what
you
want.
Are you sure?
It's not going to be burpee because Duracell told me off in public last time. So can't do burpees anymore. But something else. Nice.
Oh, yes. Great.
Okay, guys. Get ready.
Yeah, sausage out of plate.
This, we're going to do two exercises, yeah? So three rounds of this. You can start if you're on the floor. My hands in front of me. I want this in line with that. So wrist in line with the shoulder. I'm only bending. Can someone quickly tell me how do you say this part of your arm in English?
Biceps. Oh.
Is that the biceps from the elbow to the shoulder?
Yeah, on the front of the arm, yeah.
Okay, but you're moving the both parts, the front and the back. So how do you call it?
Your arm?
Just say your upper arm.
Upper arm, yeah.
That wasn't hard, guys. All right, so you want to use the upper arm. So you're going to do this. Boom. And come back. See? Just your biceps and triceps. Get them together, talk, and move at the same time. If that's too easy, I'm going to lift my bump in the air, and I'm doing the same.
Hard to push up, then?
No. A push up, I'm using my chest.
No. It's a point, bum up in the air and your toes on the floor. So it's like a handstand push-up, but an easy version of it.
Yeah. An easy version. Perfect. That's what I'm trying to say. Sorry, guys.
If that's too easy and you got a chair or a bed next to you, you're gonna put the bed or the chair on top, get close, and then you're doing that. What's moving is my upper arm. No, my elbow. Don't go and do this. Otherwise, you're gonna see that flip-flop flying around as well on your head. Yeah, 10 of those, come on. 3 sets of 10. You can rest 60 seconds in between. Too easy, Deb. You're too strong. Put your foot up somewhere. Or on your toes, get your bump up as close as you can so my hand and my hand and my toes are really close. So walk as close as you can and then do that. Oops, too much. Yes, Dale. Nice. It's
like everyone's praying to you, Fabio.
Pretty much. I knew this day would arrive, guys. I thought you guys would never realize, but that's what I'm trying to get you to do. And the good thing is you're getting strong by doing it.
It would be hilarious if a call to prayer started here now. If it does,
I told you guys, praying is good, give you strength.
I really hope call to prayer starts here so I can share it with you.
Pirueta, I don't see you doing anything. Come on. You already done it. Yes. All right, pirueta already done, guys. You're too slow.
Not only you pray, but actually. Oh, God.
Nice. Pirueta, go against that wall there and do a press up. So guys, if you're using, you go a wall, a wardrobe, you do that. And push it up. If that's too much, you go down and then lower yourself 10 times. I know, it's gonna get your wall dirty, yeah? Put the socks on. Vamos, Soneca, that's too easy for you. Bring those hips up, stay on your toes. Guys, don't be lazy on me. 10?
I've done 20.
Boom. 3 sets of 20.
No, 2 sets of 10. Are we doing 3 sets of 10?
Yeah, 3, guys. 3 is the number. Nice, pirueta. Guys, I don't want to push you guys or bully you guys, but pirueta is doing against the wall like nothing. Just saying. Kick her in the head next time you see her. For being good and strong. See, guys, I told you. Praying to me give you strength. Ben, if that's too easy, lift one leg up. So if that's too easy, guys, one leg up, and then up. Duracell, you've done 3 sets of 10.
Too late, mestre. I've already finished.
Nice. For the future, when you pray against to me, if you like to pray to me, guys, do it again tomorrow. I'll be listening. Okay, get ready, get ready. That's not it, guys. Come on, don't be lazy. Wherever you are, stop. Now, I'll count you guys in. Okay, first one, normal. Here, normal one, however you want, but you're doing that. Wherever it's cool, I think it's cool crunch. I'm gonna change the name to sweet potato. So we're doing sweet potato first. Oh. Yeah. Oh,
nice.
Okay, next one, here.
Chicken.
They call it Russian twist, but I'm gonna call it tomato. Okay, doing the tomato after. Twisting, same time. My chest is up, guys. I'm spinning this part. Yeah, so I'm not here trying to balance. You're not gonna be able to do. Get your chest as high as you can, and then you do the upper body. That's the second exercise. The third exercise, guys. Here, one, yeah, or just the leg. Here, open, back again. If you're doing just the leg, you open here. Yeah, that's the third. Fourth exercise, guys. Here, toes down the floor, just the upper body. Yeah, as high as you can. Don't give me just the neck. Otherwise, you know, flip-flops flying. After that, the favorite one, guys, is star shape. So your hand is in front of you. Yeah? So there, you push off the ground and you hold it. That's it. That's all I'm asking. Hold. Nothing else. After that last one, here. Boom, boom, boom. Easy. Let's go. Get ready. Theory class is over. I count you in. I even gonna put a track for you guys. Because I'm that nice. Okay, you ready from gangster stuff, guys?
So ready.
Come on, don't be lazy.
Yeah, don't be lazy.
All right, guys. One second. All right, give me 2 seconds, guys. This is very important.
What's the first one?
I'm gonna force you.
Where are my hands?
Oh, yes.
Can you hear that?
Know how to sing or know the lyric for the music.
All right, get ready.
Oh, you're singing, isn't it? Nice.
Only matters in the end.
All right, let's go. First one. Bora, bora. Keep going, 30. Keep going. Oh my, this is great. That's payback, guys, for not commenting on my video. Change. Here. Tomato. Bora, bora. Keep going. Change. Legs. Open. Change, turn around. Let's go. Change. Hands in front of you, toes up, let's go, ho. Bora, bora. 30 seconds, ho.
By now, should somehow be life of the I don't believe anybody feels the way I do.
Two more sets, come on. Get ready, 30 seconds. Rest, breathe. Pray to me if you want. Bora, wait. Calm down, pirueta. Wait for us. We're gonna go again. Get ready, breathe. Don't get so greedy, guys. Calm down.
You should be commented on the video.
Let's go. What a what in Emily, sorry. What a, Andrew, come on. Two more sets. Man up. Bora, borrachinha. Bora, pirueta. Come on. Elfo, what are you doing? Change, change, tomato. Bora! Bora! Bora, mano! Vamos, pirueta! Nice, change, change, change. Emily, come on, I'm watching. Change!
And got so far. In the end,
bora, bora! Bora, bora, bora! Okay, hold, 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 hold! Next one! Hands in front of you, come on! Get close to the ground, get close to the ground! Or open the arms more, closer! Now, that's not press up, it's a plank, come on! Hold it, hold it! And change! Change, last one, let's go! Off this set! What up? Come on. Nice, get the dog involved, Emily. Can you do as well? What a lazy dog. Come on, do some sit-ups.
I'm scared to be near him, sure.
Nice. Oh, we have one more round. Guys, no one has to leave now, do you? You don't have to leave now,
do you?
Don't lie. Stretch a bit, guys. Bridge if you can. If not, just stretch the abs a bit.
Stretch the abdomen. Amy's still go. Is there a moment?
Come on. Nice, guys. Last round. Get ready.
Let the dog out with me.
Yeah.
Wait. Get ready. Sweet potato first. And go. I'm just fixing the mute. Keep going. I'll let you know when. Can you hear that? Keep going. Change. Here. Amazing.
Change, change, that's it. Sorry for the try, guys. No kids around, yeah? Change, change.
You bring it right back, nigga. I just
bought an Emmy, bought an Andrew.
Now I'm on the road, half a million for a show. And started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team fucking here. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here. Nigga, started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team fucking here. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here. Nigga, always tell us.
Nice, change, change, change.
Say I never struggled, wasn't hungry. Yeah, I got it, nigga. I can turn your boy into the man. There ain't really much out here that's popping up without us, nigga. We just want the credit where it's still open. I mean, worry about me, you're about you, nigga. Just as a reminder to myself, I wear every single chain, even when I'm in the house. Cause we started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team fucking here. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom.
Change. Hold, 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 hold. Let's go.
Even if it's somebody else's, you're not for us. You're not for us. Cause I'm that tired. No,
no. Hold it!
All in pressure. You're not
for us.
You're not for us. Maybe not today, maybe not tomorrow. Maybe at the club, maybe at the bar. I wanna show you off like a truck and car.
5 seconds!
Stepping it all, stepping it all.
Turn around, last one, promise. Or maybe not, but do it.
All you did was go on a date.
What up?
You know him, he ain't taking from you. You can sell the nigga dick, cause he sold a brick. Has he ever wrote a hit on some bullshit? That's who you chillin' on the sofa with. I ain't trippin' in a minute, it'll be over with.
You know what you do now, guys? There is this link on this page where you click and you stretch with this amazing guy that talks shit all over.